name's Umi Howard. I'm the director of the Lipman Family Prize.
I got an opportunity to share Breakthrough's mission to make violence against women and girls unacceptable. The committee was very interested in how we monitor and measure the impact of our work. When you're trying to change the norms that lead to violence against women, the work is not as sort of tangible as we provided 10,000 jobs to 10,000 women. I've met a whole bunch of people who've all been amazing and really helpful.
We have a chance to bring together an interdisciplinary group of students and staff and faculty and also connect edamame to practice, right? Research to practice, edamame to practice.
Lunch was a lot of fun. For Breakthrough, partnerships are a key part of our strategy. So we're really excited about this partnership, and that's something that I think we'll be able to pursue whether or not we win the prize. So in a way, we kind of feel like we've already won.
When I got into the office, we shared the news with everybody else there, and we'd been told we couldn't share the news with the rest of the world for at least another week or 10 days, so we all sat on it with great excitement.
Oh my God, money, cash to do the work that we do.
So I think there was more excitement about this prize than a lot of other awards that Breakthrough has won.
And then we realizing that actually the cash award was just the tip of an iceberg of the kind of resources that we are now able to partner with because of all of you and because of what Wharton represents.
Was one of those moments which all of us wait for, and we're so absolutely delighted.